I'm 45 and I have had problems ever since childhood with ankylosing spondylitis. It's a very nasty disease, autoimmune. It attacks your spine, your entire spine. It'll cause your spine to fuse. It causes massive inflammation in the SI joints, the sacroiliac joints, and that's what my problem was. So this was a very active disease, even as a child. My dad was crippled with rheumatoid arthritis. The rheumatologist that I see, he told me that there's no way that I can have both of those diseases together. He did all the testing, all the x-rays, and he had to apologize to me for being so dogmatic about it. I wasn't on a medication for the ankylosing spondylitis. I was just on the methotrexate, and he wanted to add in Humira. And I just started researching how to help autoimmune diseases without drugs. And it took me ultimately to carnivore. And I read, my gosh, like a couple of weeks. I responded quickly, seriously.
Me encantaría conocer tu historia de éxito. Por favor, compártela en el enlace de abajo.